Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome to NBA 2K16 or 2K17. My bad. We're gonna start up a my career mode with my guys because I already have one with my guy before, but I got drafted by the Phoenix Suns, so we'll just do one as well for YouTube. So, I'm thinking more of being a point guard because then at least I get to shoot more. So we're gonna be a point guard. Last time I went playmaker. This time I'm gonna go sharpshooter just so I can be better at my shooting, because I'm not really that good of a player at NBA. I don't actually play a lot of NBA games. So, and yeah, that's good. My height in real life is 5'11". Yeah, I'll just leave it at 5'11". That's probably good enough. I don't know my wingspan in real life, and wait a sec. Okay, we might have to re-just start that for some reason. My Xbox Live stuff is weird. I might have to restart this recording. Come on, I do have a connection to Xbox Live. This is messed up. And there you go. Okay, I guess I'll retry that. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so what we're doing is we were a shooting or a point guard. And we were a sharpshooter. And height was down to a 5'11". Don't know my wingspan, so I'll just leave it at this. My weight's definitely not in there. But I'll put my weight down to 175, even though that's not even close. My shoulder width, I don't really care about. And my handedness is right. And my jersey number is usually 36, but for this one, so we know it's a different one, we'll do the reversal, so 63. Yeah. Okay, and are you sure you want to begin your my career using these settings? Yes, I do. Oh yeah, there's this stupid like video. I don't know if you guys want me to turn up the volume. I'll probably just turn it up anyways. Or I might just skip this. Yeah, I'm gonna probably just cut this part out. So see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, we're back. So that was there was a short little, well, like 2 minutes long intro to this, but there's this as well, so it's kind of funny how it makes it look like it's a TV show. My career. Starring, and it's going to say my name. Boom, boom. Starring Cody Cardinal. Oh, boy. Hopefully the game volume, guys, isn't too loud in the background. I tried to turn down a lot of the settings a lot, and I just don't know if it'd be good enough, but right now, it doesn't look that bad. I'll probably turn it up actually a bit.
And you know what? Sparkles? These kids, yeah, sparkles. I'm surprised you didn't have the Globetrotters anthem theme song playing on that thing. You know, these kids, they come to me every year wanting to be you, and I have to start all over again from scratch. Next time you make a highlight video, do me a favor and yourself and put it on there with chest passes and mid-range jump shots.
Okay, look, those moves were just for the highlight reel. You know, at the end of the day, I'm a student. This is a big decision.
Yeah, might as well just skip through that because I don't know if you guys like seeing all these cutscenes. If you guys want to see the cutscenes in future episodes, then I could definitely do that. Last time I chose the Louisville Cardinals because my last name's Cardinal. It just kind of goes together. But I think we should choose a different team for this one. Let's go with the Michigan State Spartans. Just because they're usually a good team. I'll skip through that again. But if you guys want to see those like cutscenes, let me know. It's going to be too long if so. So our first game is just the scrimmage. Midnight Mania scrimmage thing. In college is where we start off with, or universities type thing. working our way to the NBA draft. So this episode we'll probably do maybe two of these, maybe like two of these, and then next episode we'll do the next two, and then the next episode we'll do the NBA draft. I kind of want to get the draft done as soon as possible, so you guys can see where I get drafted and whatnot. So if you guys didn't know, that's supposed to be my guy's friend, Alabaster, always. I don't know if, I can. Okay, I'll let this intro. This intro's pretty sick, too. Or maybe, I won't. Can I skip this even? Doesn't look like it. Hopefully there's no copyright music playing, because if there is copyright music playing, I'm gonna have to maybe like mute the game audio in this part or skip out this part, just because I don't want copyright strikes, guys. That's the only thing with this game, is there's a lot of copyright stuff. Oh, well, at least music wise. Skip now, and I can't. That's pretty sick. Just skip these cutscenes. Green versus white, we only get 6 minutes of game time in this, but let's start her off. And as I said, I'm not the best for player wise, but I'll get better, I guess, as time goes on, because I'm not used to playing these type of games. I just have to cover my man pretty much, which is whoever this guy is, Peyton. He's one of my teammates, I guess. Wait, did I just say Hawkins and Dawkins? I let him wide open, but missed. Okay, good. Nice pass. Come wide open and shoot that. Oh, that was a good shot, actually. Just off the rim. So hopefully, guys, the commentary in the background isn't too loud. If it is, let me know. I'll definitely change that. And damn, I just left my man wide open for three. But at least this is only scrimmage. But still, this might affect where we get drafted. So we got to play some good basketball. But we're not getting graded, basically, on our stuff for the scrimmage, it looks like. So it's more the actual games. Oh, nice play, boys. Nice play. I tried using the face scan for my guy, but like it's not very accurate, the face scan stuff, so I might have to retry that eventually, but if I can get my face scan in, I will get tried, because they don't have this type of technology with NHL EA Sports games, so hopefully they might add a feature like that in the future. But yeah, so nice job, boys. Let's go. All these guys are my teammates pretty much. It's scrimmage game, so it's not the most important game to do well in, but hopefully the other games we play good. I'm starting to get a feel more for this game though, because I know how to play it better, so, because I got some game time in when I bought the game, so, but it took forever actually to install. Like, I started installing it at like 5 o'clock one day, and then it finished installing at like the next morning. Like, it took pretty much almost an entire day to install the game. Oh, yeah, nice shot. And it was a 3-2. Okay, I guess it's good I chose a sharpshooter. I want to get drafted better than my other one, because my other one, I got drafted like late to the Phoenix Suns. So I'm hoping this one I could get drafted earlier. If not, if I get drafted late in the first round again, hopefully I get drafted to the Spurs, because I like the Spurs kind of. But yeah, I wouldn't mind the Raptors either, or some team like that, because I am actually Canadian, so you guys probably know that already. But I'd just rather go to a team I like than a non-team that I don't like. Well, the Suns don't seem like an interesting team to play with, so. And then there's, like, hopefully I don't go to the 76ers or something like that either, because I don't really want to play with them. Like I said, I don't really watch much basketball, so I don't know what's a good team necessarily and what's a bad team. Maybe that'd be nice to go to Portland Trail Blazers. I could take that too. But I gotta play good, I guess, and get drafted in mid first round, maybe, or early first round if I could play better. Nice. Okay, so we're up 9-3 with a minute 54 left in this scrimmage game, and then we'll do the actual game. I don't know how long these episodes are going to be, but yeah, they're probably going to be around 20-30 minutes an episode, like I do with my GM modes in NHL. So yo, throw it up. Okay, never mind that. Oh, nice pass, Alabaster. Yeah, bro. But so yeah, I can't even hear any of the commentary or anything, so if you guys think it's too loud, let me know. Just because I have my volume on my laptop, or not my laptop, my TV all the way down, so. I wouldn't mind getting drafted also by like the Dallas Mavericks or something like that. Or maybe like the Clippers, or I don't want to get drafted necessarily by the Lakers, because I did that in NBA Live 16. I didn't do any YouTube commentaries for that, but the NBA Live series isn't nowhere near as good as 2K is, at least for NBA game-wise. 2K used to be okay for hockey, not the best, obviously, but I'd like to see them make like an updated hockey game if they could get like a license to do it. Is that would be pretty cool. Like, with the stuff they have in these basketball games now, it could be interesting what they do in hockey. Nice try, boys. Nice try. And this game looks like we're going to take 11-5. Well, the scrimmage game. And boom. Okay, that was a good try. So we got 3 points in that game. Doesn't really matter too much how much points we get in the scrimmage game. I don't think that affects our draft status at all. We're going to just skip this cutscene if we can. Is it a cutscene, or is it just the end of the game kind of thing? Look at all those fans with their weird-ass glasses and stuff. This is a cutscene, I know for sure. Yeah, no. We're going to skip these cutscenes. Just because you guys might not want to see them. I know they add way too much time to the videos, so. We're about 16 minutes in, so I think it's safe to say not debut Cody Durant was looking for at this level. It's raw, basketball, he needs to take a big step. Well, come on, it was just the friggin' scrimmage game. Stop and talking shit about me, guys. You guys, my draft stock's probably gonna go down again. Yeah, it's the late first round, so. Just because of a scrimmage game, so we have to have some good games. Our first game is actually up against Louisville. And then after that, I don't know what those other teams are, because I'm not American, I don't know the colleges, so. But it's my home opener, so hopefully it's a good home opener. I know in the elimination game, though, like, it's weird, because in the last one, I got, like, a a three-point shot that gave my team the lead with like a few seconds left because it told me to go to a certain position and shoot. So I don't know if that's going to happen in that game as well, but we're going to get this game done because I probably won't be on the court the entire time, so at least I'd assume so. Or I won't be on at often. Oh yeah, it's only a two quarter game anyways, so this shouldn't be too long of an episode, I don't think. Okay, yeah, cheerleaders. Oh, look at that mascot. It's a pretty sick mascot. Oh, I guess we're on the start off with. It's not too bad. Okay, so my man I'm up against is Price. How's it going, Price? Don't want to get a reach and foul already. Got to keep on Price. So. The ball got a bounce already. Holy crap. it's their ball too. Okay, I got to stay right on my man. Not let him open. Yeah, let's go, boys. Let's go. Break it out. There you go. Nice pass back to Valentine. Alabaster, yo. Let's go right. Is he just going to hold on to this? Come on, yo, Alabaster. You can't just hold on to it, bro. We don't want a shot clock violation. And, oh, good try. Cover my man. I wish it would grade me on my defense, too. Because, like, I've been, like, if I play good man-to-man defense, do you think it'd go up as well? Nice play, Wade. Nice play. Yes, go. Oh, yeah. Assist. First assist for us in this career mode, or my career mode, whatever you want to call it. Swipe, come on. Just gotta stay on my man, and a shooting foul. God damn it, guys! What's this with this camera angle? I don't need to see this guy's bottom. That guy looks pretty funny looking. I think it was Mac, actually, his name is, because when I was playing on that team before. I think he's an actual NBA draft kind of guy, I don't know for sure, because I don't follow the NBA that often. Oh, nice pass. Oh, there you go. Oh, no, not a good, oh, it was a good shot selection, okay, but it didn't work. As long as we can get chances, maybe we'll get drafted higher. Oh, shit, why did I leave him open? God damn it, defensive breakdown. Oh, that was a bad play. There you go. Yeah, double move leading to score. Nice. First 2 points on the board. We're only down by one. Still lots of time left in this game. Unless we get subbed off. Oh, almost stole it from him. Oh my god. They get open too easily. Oh, that's good, boys. Oh, what a pass. Oh, there you go. Great pass. What a pass to Alabaster. My buddy. So I got 2 assists and 2 points. That was a nice head throw over the head throw, pretty much. Good defense, guys. Good defense. Let's go. Nice shot, Alabaster, yeah. I wonder if in the draft where he gets drafted, so, like if he gets drafted to the same team, or I don't think he did, which means you might have to play against your buddy or something. Maybe that's part of the career mode, I don't even know. Oh shit, how did he even get open that quick? Multiple defensive stops, yeah. Nice pass. Yeah, boys. Oh. What the hell was that? I don't know if that pass was intended for me or what. Aw, oh, he pump faked me. Bad block attempt, but I'm up to a B minus. I forced a turnover. Oh, that was a good shot. No, it wasn't, apparently. Oh, I got the rebound. Nice pass into Valentine. Yo, you got me here, Davis. You got me here. Nice. Yeah. Post move score. I'm starting to be better, which is probably me because my guy's a sharpshooter. It's easier. So we're up 10-5. The Cardinals are taking their first time out. Pretty good first, a little bit of action. I don't know if we're going to get taken off though till the second half. Yep. So we're on the bench, I guess, for this part. Let's see what the score is going into the next half. 14-10. So they rallied back a bit. So that's the stats for halftime. So there, yeah, we have a better field goal percentage and rebounds, assists, and steals. And we're up by 4 points. So let's just continue our play because our draft stock will go up. We've actually had a pretty good first quarter, B minus. Or first half, actually, because it's only two halves, it looks like. So good pass. Nice. Alabaster back to me. Oh, that was a good try. Bad shot selection. Oh, I guess I have to be more careful with my shots, and I stole the ball somehow. I didn't even mean to do that, but nice. Everything's going my way so far. Nice cycling the ball, boys. I'll back up into this corner a bit. Come on. Dude, you're not going to be able to get it in from there. Okay. Nice cycle. Nice shot. Oh. Now it's up to a B. So we're having actually a very good game. Better than my first game with my other account. Oh, bad block attempt. Yeah, I know. Oh, nice play. Nice play. There you go, Alabaster. Nice pass, man. There you go. Wide open. Aw. Oh, bad shot selection. I don't even know how that was a bad shot. Good passing, boys. Oh, that was a bad pass. Fuck. Turnover made me down to a B minus. Both of his defensive stop still helps me get back up. Oh, he tried to pass it into me. Successful box out, nice. Nice. Yeah, nice pass, boys. Pass to assist. I have a feeling still my draft stock's not going to go up much more. I'll probably still go lead first round. Unless I just keep play better in the next few games as well. I don't know. Let's go. Nice passing, guys. Nice passing. Oh, that was not a bad shot selection. Come on. I was wide open. Oh, man. Why'd I let my man in? Oh, it's a bit of a back and forth game. My defense needs to be better, but come on, dudes. We're up by 4 points only. I have to start playing a bit better. Yeah, sorry if this episode's a little long, guys. As I expected, that I wasn't sure exactly how long my first episode of this was going to be, because I'm just testing out the stuff, so pretty much his pass. Yeah, good ball movement. But so, yeah, I don't know if you guys want to see, like, my GM or, like, other modes. Let me know what you guys would like to see. So, yeah, let's see. We could probably do a my GM, but I'm not sure. Like, I don't know realistic trades for NBA kind of stuff, so. No, I'd open. Oh, come on. My field goal percentage isn't very good. 22%. Oh, damn. There wasn't three. Okay, guys, we need to be good. Nice pass again. Nice pass, Davis. Nice pass down low to Valentine. Good passing, boys. Good passing. Okay, nice play, Wade. Good ball movement. Now I'm up to a B+, actually. Oh, that was a nice play by them. They're within one now. Come on, guys. We need to play better. We're starting to play not as good. Let's pass it down with Valentine. Okay. Oh. I do actually only have this only on pro mode, so... Because I've never... Like, I'm not used to playing NBA games. At least I don't have a rookie, so... Yeah. Wow, we're almost getting up to an A minus, at least. So maybe our draft stock will go up in this game. Nice. Nice pass up there. Oh, damn. Nice layup. There you go. So we should have the win in this game, unless we break down one. And Cardinals are taking timeout with 39.2 seconds left. I don't know if, yeah, I think my guys are going to be on the bench for the rest of the game. Yep. So let's probably, did we win? Yeah, it looks like we won. Yep, we did win, I think, our first game. So, my teammate grade was a B+. Very good first game, I guess, for us with the Michigan Spartans. Let's see how long this video has been so far. 30 minutes, so... Yeah, that's... We're probably going to stop it right there. Let's see after this. I don't see it. Not much substance with the game. Very possibly he goes undrafted. What the hell? This game, one-dimensional feel to it. His limitations were really exploited tonight. He needs to cut down on mental errors and show more value with the, for the ball. Really? Come on, I had a decent first game. My teammates graded me good. Okay, so it stays the same with draft stock. Hopefully in the next game, we will be able to raise that draft stock up a bit more. And we'll skip this cutscene quickly. So, yeah, that's going to do it, guys, for the first episode of my NBA 2K17, my career mode. So, thanks, guys, for watching. And, yeah, we'll see you guys next time.